Philadelphia students protested outside of a school district headquarters on Broad Street. They're upset because some schools in the district are losing funding because their enrollment numbers are down. Fewer students are attending certain magnet high schools because the enrollment lottery system that's currently in place. Principals can no longer enroll students who do not meet all of the qualifications but who show promise.